This video is to get familiar with Blender GIS for 3D models. Select the base map. Start with G, as in Google. Search for the city or region. Pan to the area of interest. Press E. This will save or export the image as tile. To continue, add the base map again. For the Netherlands, you can use the add-on called Blender Height Data. Select Altitude Data. Choose DTM, Digital Terrain Model, for the ground level data. Choose the large or the fine grid. The data is now being retrieved. This may take a few minutes. After the grid is made, you can import the building land registry data. Now use the option, Create Sticky Material. This way you can drape the aerial image over the surface. Delete the images. You don't want them in the model exports. You can export the model to an appropriate format for your BIM software. The local origin of the coordinate system can be found here. Thanks for watching.